Roll up.
I really had to do this one.
I know y'all waiting on something from the IMT, so we dropped this one. Till the IM mixtape come out this year, 2013.
Man, ain't never lying.
Wake and bake. Rise and shine, I finally made the high times after going way beyond the guidelines without a lifeline. And I did it just to put myself on the skyline. I'm so electrifying like a high line. And I shocked them all cause they didn't think that I was grounded off. Fuck the authorities, I'll smoke around them all. Leave it to D-Hall cause he don't give a damn at all. I hear my plane taking off, so let me get my head right. Yeah, and you might catch me on the next flight. I doubt that, just strap yourself tight. And if you're lucky, you might catch me in your next life. Huh. All the time, I never lie. Yes, I do. I prefer medical strains. Any of them. I use it for medicinal, like migraines and other different principles. It helps my mind frame and makes haters invisible. I swear, with 1 pound of kush, I could work a million miracles. Vega is the typical. But I will hit the peace pipe when I'm feeling spiritual. Yeah, smoking is a ritual. So when I die, I hold a joint, light and vigil. Make that shit traditional. It's really pitiful that it's still illegal. But I just roll one up for the real people. Cause I believe in them and they believe in me. It's a better way through these trees. Now come on y'all, let's let them see. All the time. Ain't lying.
Smoke.
You should too.
Smoke some.
I do what I do.
Roll up. Let's smoke this motherfucker out. Hey, D-Hawk, I get high like that bitch on the course. Hey. I got problems on my mind. I'm high, no memory. Last night's a blur. Weight is coming back clear to me. I remember 2 O's, 3 hoes in a photo. Watching for the 5-0. Illegal to have it, equip and acquit me. Cause when I smoke, I feel so free. Rehab a penitentiary. If that's the case, you can give Pharaoh Yoppa man a whole damn century. Felt the piss test, I should have studied for it. But I'd rather space out and let the smoke orbit. I be on the best high till the next night. Me and D-Hall in the building on the next flight.
Roll up.
I know y'all waiting on something from the IMT. So we drop this one. Till the IM mixtape come out. This year, 2013.